We now have an almighty performance for you. Rolling Stone has dubbed their new album one of the best this year. They're multi-platinum, multi-award winning US chart toppers with All In My Head, Flex, here they are, Fifth Harmony. For being here at our grand finale.
Thank you for having us.
Just a few fans in the audience. They've been screaming for you guys.
Yeah, we love you. They're beautiful.
You've been watching the show backstage. Yeah. So what do you think about our grand finalists?
They're so amazing. They're so talented. Honestly, it's so hard to tell who's going to win.
Want to hazard a guess? What? Do you want to guess?
No.
What is the audience? Who's going to win?
Got to be politically correct.
Fifth Harmony's new single, All In My Head, Flex, is from their new album, 727, both out now. Give it up for Fifth Harmony, everybody. And there are four artists still in the running to be the next Voice of Australia, but we are just moments away from revealing your first results. Two artists will be leaving the competition straight after the break.